What's going on, guys? We're here. I'm here with Stealthcraft today. We got a custom one-off power drifter sled here. It's got the 1654 with a 6040 Merc on the back. It's a jet. And this one is custom because it's got no rear deck, but an extra big front deck made just for stripping big streamers primarily. Cool thing about this boat is extra light. There's nothing to weigh down in the back, and then the storage up front here is just massive. Got all the gas tanks up front, battery, you can fit your backpack, all your goods up there. It's got a false floor underneath the front so it keeps everything dry. Along with that, it's got one full rod tray on the side, and that supports three full-length spay rods underneath there. And the other side, it's a blank, no rod tray to save on space. But this also still has three full-size storage tubes, so you can keep all your rods in there ready to go. This is a little bit different from the normal boat, but it has all the cool add-ons. It's got the underglow lights, headlights, running lights. Got this is 9.5-foot Smoker Bandit oars. They're super light. They weigh like a couple pounds each, like nothing. And this boat rows beautifully, and it also runs around 30 miles an hour in about 1.5 inches of water. So you can get up and down wherever you need to go, back row, back upstream. Like I said, this one is made just for stripping big streamers. The guy's actually gonna be taking this to Arkansas, and hopefully it works out really good. We're gonna go swing some flies here today. It's freezing cold here in West Michigan. It's like 15, 20 degrees out. We're gonna see what we can do. But just a cool, showing you guys cool options that you can do with these power drifters. We'll be right back.